Hi guys, in this video I would love to share with you how to make this easy waffle paper ranunculus. Look at this beauty. It's really easy to make, I promise. So let's get started. To make this flower you will need a 6 cm round cookie cutter, 0.3 mm waffle paper, a paper towel, paintbrush, edible petal dust, I've used pink, yellow and green, some water and also 5 cm hole puncher. I'm starting by cutting out waffle paper. I need approximately 50 of disc for this flower. It all depends on how tight you will place the petals. I'm dipping the brush in a small amount of water and brushing across the diameter of the disc. I'm individually folding the petals onto the cookie cutter, like this. The next petal I add should overlap the previously placed petal. It's gonna take a while to cover and use all of the 50 discs. But be patient and just follow the steps. I'm flipping the flower and removing the cutter. There's a slight gap left, which I will be filling with some more petals. But even now, this flower is just stunning. So I'm gonna take some discs and cutting them in half, and I'm gonna place them in the gaps. is almost finished. We're just gonna add a little bit of petal dust. Yellow in the center, a little bit of green, going around the petals. Now we're adding some pink. You can use different kind of shades of pink, mix them together as well, like this. This is our finished flower. For more tutorials, please like, share, and subscribe. See you later!